Where is it?
It's like 7:15 now. Got up around 6:30. Trying to get some work done. It's so cold out. Like, I thought I was coming for a sunny holiday.
It's a bit warmer today, I think. So not hot. Fuck, I'm out of breath. Stair roll is great until you have like a 10-pound camera rig and wet towels. Going to Schooner Bar to do trivia. It's like some sort of geography thing. Stereotypically, Americans are not that good with geography because they think America's the only place in the world.
Doors opening.
Every person on this ship has a cane and a walker. Everyone who doesn't is skating right now. A bit warmer than earlier because the wind died down, but I didn't want to get my hair wet again, like if I went to like Florida or water slides or something, because then it won't dry.
Closed.
The one on the other side.
No, we're gonna go in the solarium.
Okay, what is that?
Mango.
For Brennan?
Zachary, for Brennan, yeah.
Danny Simon. The lighting and the music, but it's so cold that no one's outside except for people in the hot tub. And also, this like guy that works on the ship just came up to me and he was like, "Are you the person I saw like filming and taking pictures in the promenade yesterday?" I'm like, "Yeah." And then he had like this big long conversation and he was like, "Let me get your YouTube channel, all the subscribers." Like, okay, thank you. But he just seemed so genuine and nice that that was very refreshing.
Yeah, but you're so fucking miserable. Well, you're gonna have to relax for 30 seconds.